the process itself is going to the water, collecting the materials, and then in the studio, there's both a pouring technique and a brushing technique that I apply to these canvases.